What's going on, everybody? It's your boy the Bearded Q-Tip, and we're here playing a game called Omno. I've been gone for a little bit, been dealing with some health issues, but hopefully I got them under control. No, I'm still just getting started here on YouTube, but you know, just in case somebody, you know, goes back and look at my older videos and things like that, I want to make sure they can understand the reason behind the gap of time that I missed. But hopefully I can get everything here back on schedule, or you know, start to upload a little bit more often, so that way I can try to help hopefully get a hold of the YouTube algorithm. But I'm gonna go ahead and get here into the game. If you like the playthrough that I do have many other playthroughs here on my channel. Go back and watch them if you will like. But ultimately, if you want to see more of this game, make sure that you like and subscribe. Let's go ahead and get into it. All right, where in the hell am I? The hell is this? Can't do anything with that. Pitter patter my feet, sis. And step into the water. Armless frogs! Friglets. Shy creatures found in the swamp and boggy waters. It's a glyph. Heed the call. Set out on your journey. Follow the path of the light. Alright, so we're just going to follow these paths. Oh, almost failed. Where the hell did that light go? I don't know if this game here is going to have any type of combat or anything like that. The hell is that? It's a big old turtle. A Marla. Semi-mythical. Glimpsed in only rare. Perhaps once a decade, subject to many stories. Look at this light real quick. Whee! This big bitch. Up, fell in the water. Up, and I drowned. Come on now. I like you played a game before. I don't know much to this game, because I'm playing it for the first time, just as much as y'all are seeing it here on my channel. The hell are you? Find something out about you. Buckalumps. Hopefully I'm saying that right. Strange, ageless beings. Some say that they are more plant than animal. Oh, this is gorgeous. So I feel like I gotta get those orbs. Checkpoint. Lumi bees. They only light up in company, a symbol of companionship, and you knit teeth. Oh, hello. So I gotta get three of you. Gather some more energy. I appreciate it, little dude. Got me back where I need to be. Turtles. Peaceful beings who prefer seclusion. Lappy crabs. It is said that all stones were once alive, but they used to be gigantic beings, big as mountains. That's pretty dope. I seem to be alone on my way. Still, I leave these messages behind for those who may wish to follow. For myself, for my memories, if only this endless rain would stop. What does that mean, though? Don't want to leave from here yet because I don't have everything that I need. Meditate. With no memory of how my pilgrimage began, I feel all the closer to the light and a new world beyond the gate. Soon, I too will step through it. I want to know what's beyond the gate. Okay, the last one is over there. Do I have enough light? Yes, I do. Eight 5%. So my question is, how do I get over to there? Yeah, I think I see it happening. Here, here. Got 100%. That would have been bad. I'm gonna leapfrog my way back across. give me some light. So I had to move you over there. Alright, now I can move you back. Alright, on to the next one. I am light itself. Ooh, that's bright. If you're into action games, I don't think this is going to be one filled with action. This is more so just for puzzle solving. Ooh, it's a bright sun. Virginia Plateau. Dash now. Must have been the one before me that left these messages. Those who find the light find freedom. The silence is astonishing. Save for the all tracks' call, I can delay no longer. The gate's light is calling to me. Y'all, Shubes, get the shit out of him. Shoes. lively little beings that move as a pack. If left alone, they'll weaken and eventually die. That's a fucking awful existence. Obsessed with anything that shines and glitter, blooms. Looks more light. Time to meditate. There's a lot of things I need to get from here. Rumors. Take me away. Another recording, but I need to grab this. I'm already over here. Oh, that's going way off in the distance. Let's collect another three of these. Feels like yesterday that people wandered these paths and crossed these bridges, as I am now. The whispering winds in the canyons remind me of a time before the Great Departure, and of the people in the harmony with all of creation. I wonder what happened to everybody. Son of a... Okay, so after that first two, I have to cross over. I think I got all three of those. This game looks beautiful, though. How in the hell can I knock? There we go. Another message. I am leaving all of this behind, all of these creatures and the beauty of that surrounds me, leaving to find a better world out there in the light. What is it like? What is it like? The world should be behind the world behind this gate. I will have to answer very soon. Anticlimactic pillar fall. It is sent. Right, so I did fill in the blanks with the creatures. Okay, I think I see what I need to do here. Oh, you motherfucker. So now you move. I can bring you back over. I'm not afraid to jump though. But I wouldn't have saw this if I didn't fall. There we go, now I got the 100%. Ouch. Made it. Well, these are dope. Good God, you were tall. Appreciate you, big man. The teaching. This game is beautiful. Flames. Meditate. Cinder tree, long-lived creatures. known to some as Witnesses of Time. Content to watch the world flow by. Jeebus, I can't read today. Busy as hell. The light lives in every animal and every stone, and every old staff bearers learn to harness it. The teachings of the light were passed from generation to generation, and the staff bearers brought balance and prosperity to the world. Is that what I am? I'm a staff bearer? How to bring that light back to the world? Before I had to click all three of these. What are you? Glambellus. Use them to my advantage. Light guides me on my path and gives me strength. It lives in everything from plants on the plains to unassuming rocks. Staff bearer learns to harness and control light powers. That's what I can't wait to do. Got to harness and control. And how in the hell do I get to you? Answer my own question. Seventy-3%. Hey there, Biggin. Arise. Dear God, don't step on me. 84%. Olotraxes. These ancient guardians linger in the great canyon's shadow, calling out to one another throughout the mist. Twavellus. Agile, fibrous, possibly some strange breed of flower. glambellas. Plant-like appearance with a strange but charming way of showing joy. I gotta transfer light. Alright, let me get that light back. Okay, that's what I gotta do. So as long as I'm holding the light. Yep, I fucked it up. So now I grab a light from there. See, we're figuring this out together. I'm running to the Olympics. Figuring it out. I still don't have everything though. What am I missing? I think I'm missing one more with this one. Wait, I've already looked at the state before then. With knowledge of the light and the power it grants, Staffbearers become our leaders. I will rest for a moment longer, gather my breath, feel the wind on my face one last time. So how in the hell am I supposed to get across there? Okay, I think I see. Was not expecting to make that jump. I'm gonna activate you first. That's gonna be my way back. Have to get them perfect, but damn near. Just a red herring, or maybe not. Nope. Okay, I see what I need to do. Have you? Ow. And I should have zipped. The plane's completed. And I fucked up. But that was the easy way to make it across, I guess. Time to become light again. This game is really relaxing, by the way. Like, it's relaxing to play. Right now, it's free if you have the Xbox Game Pass, the Game Pass Ultimate, which is what I'm using to kind of play this on my PC. Plus, it's not taxing onto the computer, so... Muy bueno. Where in the hell I'm at now? Let yourself be carried. The next world awaits. Oh. I'm liking this. Surf. I wonder if I can jump it. Jump it. Woo! A little anticlimactic, but still fun. Wait, just look at how beautiful this is. Sagia Village. How are we supposed to say it? I do not know. Or is it the valley? Valley. Whoops. I told y'all, my reading has been terrible today. Who are you? Malbrus. Bulbous. I launched these at any of these. Line up the shot. I'm most likely not going to remember the name of any of these creatures. Meditate. 16%. Bungus. Staffbearers search for their goal without pause. How would they recognize it is, well, how would they recognize it? They didn't know. But they knew it would lead to a better world for all of us. I guess the Staffbearers are like the prophets of this world. To kind of help guide everyone to their main purpose. I'm gonna start by collecting some light. The desire to recognize the true light was as clear as crystal and as piercing as the cold. May we be released from the world, from this world, and unveil the deepest secrets of the light. This game got secrets? Have enough for it? That's the question. Yes, I do. Okay, so now I know the pattern. You, dash to you, dash to you, dash to you, jump on you. Look at that, we solving puzzles. We all big brain over here. Found out I didn't need to go over it. All right. Still don't retract my big brain statement. Yeah, 66%. Let's take a look around. Just now I have the high ground. I thought it was gonna help. How do I get to that last one? All of them. Can I just take a minute to talk about the soundtrack though? It just sounds gorgeous. The Staffbearers formed our world, knowing they had yet to attain the highest form of light, the true light. I am driven toward the answers by the relentless cold. Aren't we all? Another one of these. I might do this puzzle like a few times. Yay. Yep, I fucked that one up. And the realization that I can't jump it come in. I forgot I didn't do the back one. Need jewels. I got a lot of these I gotta go over. Bunges. Supposedly their stomps can trigger an avalanche, though no one has ever lived to prove it. That's kind of fucking scary. Mobberus. The great cold doesn't seem to affect them, and only I fucked that up. Let me start that over. Mobberus. The great cold doesn't seem to affect them any more than food shortages. That's sad. Bulbous. Some say it's possibly one singular organism connected beneath the earth. Then we got the Snilpies. Small and hardy, with a miraculous ability to absorb cold. Where's the other one that I hear this? Meadjules. The appearance of a rare being is considered a herald of better times. Hopefully. That's beautiful. broke third legendary creature. Do I get a new ability? Do it red. No, not yet. Lake Ogre. Well, that's going to do it for this episode here. So far, this is a very beautiful game. I'm going to kind of mix this in between Raji and Ancient Epic. So that way, I'm not overloading the channel more than I have with one series. But if you have liked and enjoyed this here so far, make sure that you do leave a like, and if you want, you can subscribe to the channel. Leaving that completely up to you guys. You know, leave a comment. Let me know what, you know, one of your favorite creatures were so far in this. But until next time, I'll catch you guys later. Peace. Mm-hmm.